Testing. Okay, now you can hear me, right? Like the old commercial, now you can you hear me now, right? Okay, one more time. This is the Hortonville Area Community Choir, made up of community members throughout the district who enjoy singing, and we've been working this fall on preparing four songs for you this evening. So we welcome you to kick back, relax, have a seat, get comfortable, and enjoy the pre-concert entertainment.
Oh, rain, 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 rain
We have one song that we're going to finish up with. Everybody knows it. We wish you a Merry Christmas, and we do. If you like singing and would enjoy joining this group, there's a little bit of information inside your program. Do you have a program? No? Okay. Then contact Mr. Folk with the high school choir department, or just call Hortonville Area School District, and they'll get the message. We are also on Facebook. If you look for Hortonville Area Community Choir, we're on Facebook as well. So if you'd like to sing, come join us. We are wrapping up our winter season, but we'll start up again in March for our spring season. So we would love to have you join us if you enjoy singing. Thank you for being a good audience. We have one song left. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings. Say. Oh, Thank you. thrill, knife the pole. Dude is always standing, that's the way that he rolls. Heard your hand stop, he's been the lights down low. This is just music by the king in that pole. Baby, if you're ready, then I'm ready to roll. Thank you.
up there of the choirs, feel free to come on up and quit the stage for our last few carols. I know I saw at least like half a dozen of you out there, so don't leave us hanging. I see some people pointing. I see some folks over here. Yeah, come on up, come on up. Any other alumni coming out? Woo hoo! There we go, another one coming down. All right, while the rest of them come on in, I want to thank you all for coming here this evening. I know it's hard to give up more time in an already busy season, so thank you for giving up your time and being here tonight. You may have seen out in the lobby, the Music Boosters had a table out there. All of you, by being here, are indeed Music Boosters. So I would encourage you to contact them and get involved. They're always looking for more help. Even as simple as selling some candy bars in the lobby is something that would be very beneficial for them. Oh, I see some people waving. Are you coming up too? Sure, come on up. Yeah, there you go. So this evening, we will go through our final set of tunes, these carols. Please sing along with us. This first one, we all should hopefully have a good idea of what they sound like. So, here we go. Next one, Deck the Hall. You'll notice that it's singular hall. If I hear any of them with an S, I will stop and make it start over again. So please be prepared for that if any of them happen to make a mistake. If I hear it out here in the audience, I will forgive it. Okay. You're forgiven. However, there will be moments where I cut them off and just let you sing. So I hope you're singing along, so we're going to hear all your beautiful voices. So if you didn't warm up with the first one, get warmed up.
Let's try that again.
be silent night, and I encourage you to sing along with us for the English verse. But I would ask that we let the choir sing the German, unless you're really good at the German. We always do a German verse in this. A number of years ago, when we went caroling to a couple of nursing homes, there was an elderly woman there, as tends to be in nursing homes. We sang Silent Night, we sang the last verse in German, and she just started weeping. And we thought, oh my gosh, what did we do to upset her? And she said she hadn't heard that song in German since her mom passed, way back when she lived in Germany. So every year since then, we have to do it in German. So here we go. Thank you all for coming.